Yay, small amounts of experience. I'm getting slightly better at this combat system. Ah, jeez. I can use this rock to hide until I can attack. And then I can attack through it because I have just enough reach on this weapon. Aha! And I'm pretty low on health now. Hiding in the trees! No good! Hey, it's a statue! Let's talk to it. Yeah! Health and mana! Let's save my game. Yeah! There we go. That was a test run. I still don't know anything. Now let's get away. Wait for the mushroom. Go and... Yeah! Haha! I'm running away from you because I know that if I hit you... Yeah! I have to wait for my character's sprite to reset before I can attack again. No enemies up there. Okay, and you're here, so... Dodgies! Alright! No treasure chest, that's okay. Still want more treasure. Hey there!
No one believes me, but I'm sure I saw it. A strange light coming from above the lake. Maybe we'll see it again tonight.
Wait, it is night. Ah, well. I'm pretty sure we won't have anything to do with that for a long time. So let's get out of here. Ah, that's a... No, 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 no. Ow. Ow. These things hurt. There we go. Yes, so you're aware that I fight very defensively. Also, that thing will just springboard me. I don't want to use that. I'm only down, like, 6 HP right now, so I don't have to feel the need to heal just yet. Even if it is... Use the special! There we go. What the... How sound was that? Oh. Is that it? You drop a chest? No. I'm gonna say that every time, because I wanted to drop a chest. Alright, that's one. That's two. That's three. Victory! Ah, shoot, there was a... Ah, that's what you get when you make haste. You waste everything. Okay. Let's just continue south. I want to get to this town. No more sidetracky stuff. We saw what happened when I tried that last time. Hey, we made it to town. This is the village of Astoria. Is it anything like Corneria? Oh well. Let's see here. What should I do here? Yay, dog. Hi there, house. Do you have anything I can raid? No. Maybe in your basement. No, it's just food. I can't get the food, though. This makes me sad.
Scattered throughout the land are silver and golden goddess statues. These statues let you save your progress. The golden ones also restore you.
Cool. So I guess this is Tutorialville, where they tell you everything basic.
My, what are young girls singing these days, wearing things like that?
Oh, I didn't choose it.
The elder, the city of Jab was taken by beastmen. What if they come here?
The holy city, Wendell, was on the other side of the lake. There's a cave to the east that goes underneath the lake, but it's sealed off right now.
I'm gonna talk to everyone in town, except for the innkeeper. And shopkeepers, because I don't want to buy anything. Buying stuff is bad when you have no money. At least I'm pretty sure I don't have any money. Now I want to sell that candy bar. I need to save that. Yeah, more shops. I don't want to buy, though. Did I already talk to you? Yes. Yes, I did. How about here? Hi, dog. Okay, fine.
Ponda was always quiet, but today I heard growling. I wonder what's wrong.
Maybe there's something hidden in the floor there. But I can't get it. Not until the dog's not there. Yeah, I heard about that. What are you giggling about? The town's in terror! Blessed townsfolk. Anything cool in here? Nothing. At all. Alright, let's find some more people to talk to. No thanks. Wait, maybe you'll sell a weapon. Actually, I could probably use this. Yes, healing item! Probably the only time in a game I should have to buy one of those. I'm delusional! This is the secret of mana game. I'll buy that all the time. Oh, I think I talked to everyone except for... Oh, there's a... There's a... house. Yes. Okay. More strange light seers. Do you have a weapon? Hey, a staff. This will improve my attack power, and I will kill things slightly faster. Alright, now how do I equip? Pressing the Y button will get me this menu here. I go to the left of battle? No. Let's use this lower right-hand screen. Equip with staff. There we go. Alright, now let's sell this stuff. Yeah! I'm getting used to this equipment and stuff. Here we go. Let's see. So, X brings up items. Y brings up the menu. Good to know. I wonder what start does. Probably nothing. Well, anyway, they keep on talking about a light at night or something, so let's go use this inn. Sure. That's not a bad price. Let's go in here and rest. Sure. So recover that little bit of health I lost. Sleep. It's good for you. Oh, hey, it's a bright light at night. Too bad we're asleep and we can't see it. Wait, is it going to go inside the inn? It better not wake us up. We paid a good 10 luck for this.
Huh? That light!
Ah, cursed light. Next time on Let's Play Seiken Densetsu 3, we'll investigate it! Later, Mono Warriors!